Here's the kickoff, and it's Australia who started the game. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Miranda starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Coutinho starts with Paulinho in central midfield.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team.
Australia go into this game with these 11 players.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Coutinho.
Neymar.
Roberto Firmino. On to Neymar.
Gabriel Jesus.
And shoots! He can put them in front.
And now a throw-in. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Getting forward well as a team now.
Lecky.
Aaron Moy. Kwasi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. Rather, the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Coutinho. Marcelo. It's Brazil breaking forward. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now the shot! He's got to it and he's claimed the ball too. Got the technique to deal with the press.
Troisi. He's coming forward with some danger. Throw for Australia. Marcelo. Coutinho.
Neymar.
The Brazilian players will be relishing an opportunity here maybe to improve their own personal international records, get amongst the goals.
Yeah, get their flair players on the ball and there will be only one winner.
There again.
Tom Rogic. Played back. There's good progress with this attack.
Good vision here. Real opening now.
Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Piece of interplay between the two. Aaron Moy.
Neymar.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Attacking now. This could be it.
Neymar! Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
Made the challenge well.
Tom Rogic. They can be quick on the break now. Possibly booking this. It is a red card. And the team that is leading might feel that that lead becomes more fragile.
Well, absolutely brainless from him there. He might just have cost his team the lead because the opposition now, with the extra man, they're going to fancy themselves to get back into this.
Gabriel Jesus
makes a challenge here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's a great understanding here. Well, that'll be a throw. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Here's a chance to attack. Neymar. Coutinho. Neymar, shots on here. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Corner for Brazil. Corner played into the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
That's a brilliant challenge.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Not often you see Brazil behind in a match because they do have so many great resources, huge population, of course, wonderful football tradition. Guiding it through the defenders. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Coutinho. It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large. Good forward play from them. Good strong tackle. Tom Rogic. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. Neymar. Good block. Well, what can Brazil come up with from this corner? Maybe something extravagant. They need it. And in it goes. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Gabriel Jesus. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. Well, the referee has signaled. Off for the second half from Brazil. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And in he goes with the tackle. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Not the Neymar we expected to see today, Alan.
That touch, Matt, pretty much sums up the game as a whole. The opposition have been on top.
Miranda! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Marcelo. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Roberto Firmino. Well, they're in a good position here. To get the equaliser. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And a corner given by the referee. Great goalkeeping. In goes the corner. Paulinho! It's a good leap. Header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
it's going to be his throw here.
Here's Dani Alves.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Coutinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Neymar. The shot's on!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Paulinho.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Marcel Firmino.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
And it's back for another corner.
Corner played in.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Coutinho.
Advantage played by the referee for Brazil.
Dani Alves.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper can only carry it out. It's good work between these two.
Gabriel Jesus.
Neymar.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Can go in from here.
Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Neymar, able to make a good interception.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Roberto Firmino.
Gabriel Jesus.
Gabriel Jesus!
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. I know, Alan, this is one of your... favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Shot on!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Coutinho.
Neymar. Well, it was a foul, but Brazil, it's a quick break.
Paulinho!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and... yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It's the forward who's coming off. Just trying to freshen it up, fresh legs. It happens all the time now.
Well, I think just give those defenders something different to think about, a different style of forward.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Neymar!
It's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Paulinho.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Well, then it goes.
Well, that's good defending.
Coutinho.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of it.
Willian! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that.
What a great time to go in front in a cup game with seconds ticking away and the opposition absolutely shattered by that goal.
And it's the mark of a team with a winning mentality, if you like. What a time to score.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He went in well.
Cahill.
Better Brazil in the second half, but not good enough. They're on the verge now of losing this match.
He's got his shot off now.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Firmino!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Shot's on here. Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that.
Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory.
Corner's taken. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Neymar, Paulinho,
it's one last attack, can they get that late equaliser? They've been pushing for it.
It's finished here.
There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it, and they progress in the tournament.
I really think they're beginning to fancy the chances now, the way that they're playing.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good vision here. Real opening now. To get the equaliser.
And a corner given by the referee.
Great goalkeeping. Goes for it with a fist.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Marcel Firmino.
Can go in from here.
Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Neymar!
What's an offside decision?
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Shots on here. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. There's good progress with this attack.
Good vision here. Real opening now. Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.